In the town of Ballybay, the one last dwelling, the new Ballybay.